Now to Tech One, where the endemic problem of a traffic jam, especially in urban centers, has seen innovators come up with a technological solution that collects data and traffic engineering in a bid to ease gridlocks. Tonight on Tech One, we take a look at the work of Sonafrique, a Kenyan startup that is deploying an adaptive traffic management system in solving traffic jam.
If you have lived around or within the Nairobi metropolitan area, you're among residents who Nairobi Metropolitan Area Transport Authority says lost 100 billion shillings to traffic jams for a long time. Various solutions have been tried in a bid to ease the pressure. Sonafrique, a startup incubated at Accra Innovation Hub, started operations in October 2018 with the idea of intelligent traffic data that uses geomapping and real-time data capturing capabilities as part of a technological solution to address traffic jams.
Data collection is an integral part of our innovation journey. We rely on data, models, and proper analysis before recommending any possible solutions for any parking deployment. That is what makes us different.
Parking is part of the problem identified to be causing traffic in urban centers, with drivers agonizing over long waits when scouting for a parking space. The system is embedded in one of the sub-modules of the adaptive traffic system as a smart parking management module. Here is how it works. Satellites map out a parking area with set entry and exit points, assisting the user achieve a bird's eye view of all the available parking slots. Thereafter, the number plate recognition system captures the vehicle details, including its number plate at the entry. The vehicle is then let into the parking area. At the exit point, the vehicle is then let out of the parking space and exited from the system, once the parking fee is cleared through payment options.
Available parking slots can also be adjusted accordingly and have this data displayed at the entry points. Our simulation tool can model various parking situations and guide in policy formulation.
Sonafrique now hopes to solve more Kenyan engineering problems using homegrown technological solutions, especially in the transport and logistics sector. Alan Aoko, Tech One.